Ozzy, we're here in Hamilton for the 2020 Kubota CHL NHL Top Prospects Game. And off the top, how special is it for you to be a part of this event?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's kind of a dream come true almost. And I have amazing teammates and coaches back home in PA, and I mean, I wouldn't be here without them. So,
you talk about playing in Prince Albert. You know, you look back on everything you've experienced there to this point. What's it done to help your development along?
Yeah, I mean, it's been unbelievable. PA's done so many things for me on and off the ice, just developing me as a person and a player. So I mean, I owe a lot of credit to them.
You get to be a part of a championship team last year. You know, how special was that experience, and how much have you learned from that's made you a better player, you know, as early as this season?
Yeah, I mean, coming in as a 16-year-old, you're not sure what to expect. So I think going that far and going to the Memorial Cup, things like that, and learning from some really good players, I think has really helped me so far. And so I'm just trying to carry it over to this season.
It's your NHL draft year. We're here in Hamilton for this event. You know, what's been your focus this year, knowing that the NHL draft is coming up for you?
Yeah, I think just keeping it simple, and all teams like winners. So I'm just trying to win again here with PA, and that's just the main goal.
We've got a pretty quick week ahead of us here. You got on ice testing, off ice testing, game on Thursday night. What do you do to maintain focus through what's a pretty quick schedule?
Yeah, I think just kind of take it light sometimes. I think joking around is good. I think not taking it too serious, and I think just having fun with it. I mean, this is only going to happen once, so I think just kind of take advantage of the opportunity I got here. So I think just having fun with it.
Obviously, there are going to be eyes on you and everybody else that's playing here. So what do you hope to show people about Ozzy Wiesblatt that they maybe don't know already?
Yeah, I think just using all my tools to my ability, just using my speed and my hands, and I think just finding people all over the ice. I think that's my greatest asset. So I think just sticking to what works, and hopefully everyone likes it, I guess.
All right, last question I'll ask you. What are you looking forward to the most about this week? Obviously, there's a lot going on, but what are you the most excited for?
Yeah, I mean, I think the game's going to be really cool. I think just every year I watch it on TV, and hope that someday it'd be me on there. So I think it's going to be cool to have lots of fans out here in Hamilton. So, I mean, it's going to be cool.
All right, thanks for this, and best of luck.
Thank you.